much sleep do you actually need? Take a look at this picture of recommendations from the National Sleep Foundation. Let's highlight one age group, adults 18 to 64. See those numbers? If you don't think you need that much sleep, science says you're wrong.
That it was a badge of honor for someone to say, I only need 4 hours of sleep per night. Well, the science is showing that probably most people need a minimum of 7, and some people need as much as 9.
The National Sleep Foundation says you should ask yourself some questions to see if your current amount of sleep works for you. Are you productive, healthy, and happy on just 7 hours? Or do you need 9 to really feel normal?
Feeling tired during the daytime, or concentration isn't as good as it should be, or maybe the mood isn't as good as it should be.
Do you depend on caffeine to get you through the day?
If you're having a large Starbucks at 1 p.m., that's actually still in your system when you're trying to go to bed at 10 p.m.
Do you feel sleepy while driving?
We see people who have some serious sleepiness behind the wheel. That's a very dangerous condition.
If your current sleep time isn't working for you, you can take action as soon as tonight by checking a few simple things. First, how's your bedroom? Is it at the right temperature with plenty of blankets to curl up under or toss off if you get hot?
Temperature definitely makes a difference and usually cooler than most people expect.
60 to 67 degrees would be ideal. Don't exercise or take a hot bath before bed. It heats up your body temperature, which makes it harder to sleep. Maybe you need blackout curtains. Maybe you have clutter in the room that reminds you of things you need to do, adding to your nighttime stress. Toss it in a bin and put it out of sight.
Keeping the bedtimes as consistent as possible. Keeping the bed essentially only for sleep. If we do too many other activities while we're in bed, then the brain can't figure out which one it should be doing. So should it be trying to sleep, or should it be playing on the computer, or, you know, talking with friends on the phone or whatever?
Definitely don't get up and pay your bills, check your taxes, answer emails. You know, do something calming.
What about your lights? LED bulbs can throw your sleep cycle out of whack. Install dimmers or light bulbs that remove blue light. Do you need the TV to fall asleep? It's actually keeping you awake. The constant change in sounds disturb your rest. Try putting it on a timer to turn off. That's an easy list to follow, but it's not an easy fix.
So if you're doing all the things right and you're getting enough duration of sleep, yet still feeling too tired during the daytime, that is the time to seek advice.
Yeah, because maybe you actually have a true sleep disorder and you need help.